Buster. Thanks.
Thank you very much, Toastmaster of the evening. Ladies and gentlemen, the practice for School of Hard Knocks Toastmaster Club that we always will find out who is the best table topic speaker, best project speaker, as well as the best evaluator. We are going to allocate some time for our for the counting that to be done. Sorry? So while waiting for the counting, we would like to hear from our guests who are first timer to the Toastmaster meeting, especially the School of Hard Knocks. How do you feel about the environment and the overall meeting? Start with Sanya. Do you have any comment for our meeting that you would like to share with us?
I was already expecting it to be something very interesting, but to be honest, I found it, extremely interesting. I really had fun. First time in Malaysia, I've attended a Toastmasters club, and I've been traveling around many countries, and I never came across such a club before. I've been to different clubs like Scrabble Club, like Scottish Dancing, and other clubs. But this is something really I would like to go and tell my friends, definitely come and join.
Oh, wow.
Thank you so much.
Toastmasters, give yourself a big round of applause. And our guest, Rosalyn.
Thank you so much for having me as a guest. Toastmaster SY has mentioned this club to me on more than one occasion. However, this was the most recent time she mentioned it to me. I decided to seize the opportunity and join you all tonight. And I found it an amazing experience. At the table talk, I was challenged to put up my hand and have a try. However, after listening to first two, I kind of felt intimidated. And couldn't imagine if I had drawn the Arnold Schwarzenegger. Find out what's going on. And the other thing I'm quite amazed is how technical the whole meeting is, with everyone having a specific role and all the asks are being recorded, even when I was introducing myself. And all the different kinds of evaluation, I'm amazed. And I would like to come as a guest another time and see whether I can overcome that feeling of apprehension about speaking in a tabletop.
Yes, you will. Now, our guest, as a president of this club, I look forward to both of you joining us, this big family, to seize the opportunity.
Yeah.
Not to just be part of the club, but it's a continuous learning effort that you invest in yourself. Today, you are unable to stand up here to deliver an impromptu table topic speech. But however, we really look forward to grow you, to give yourself a chance to seize an opportunity for yourself, for a better you, for a greater you. As a wise man, make their own opportunity, not find one. And this is the opportunity that we give it to you. All you need to do is just make it happen, make that opportunity yours. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this evening, our table topic speakers, our project speech speakers, as well as our evaluators, have done a good job. And we would like to acknowledge their achievement. We hope that by giving these awards, not a very expensive reward, but we would like to appreciate their effort of improving, continuously improving themselves, and also act as a motivation to other members. Now, shall I announce the best table topic speaker? Round of applause, please. And the best table topic speaker goes to Carmen. Now, this speaker, so after this you rock. Thank you.
Thank you.
So after this, everyone will be a proud Malaysian. And now we will have the best project speech speaker. The best project speech speaker goes to Advanced Communicator, Silver and Computer Leader, Toastmaster Judy!
Yes.
Why is it